He's still AFK again. Oh. What's he doing? He's trying to see if it works. I would assume so, but like, no, I don't. I've never seen someone who is cheating take this long to get them to work. Maybe he paid for like the extreme budget version, and it's just not working well. You can't even hit a fucking barricade. He doesn't understand the barricade was broken. He meleeed again for some reason. Now he lost them. This is his main account. So he was banned for cheating in his like first season ever of playing.